got much good luck as a performer. I've been cast in almost every show, from Carousel to Hair. On Broadway, I was there. But you never, never know. Perhaps you picked me out last year in Phantom, or underneath my dirt in Miserable. But if you try to pick me out from all the voices in the crowd, well, I'm certain that you must have had, well, a problem. My plight is quite familiar to those who tread the board, oh, at the Nederlander, Schubert, or Rialto. And although I have a great high C, the reaction seems to be, wow, that's great, dear. But we need you singing alto. Give me a chance to sing melody. Give me a crack at the tune. I'm filled with chagrin every time I begin, by the light of the silvery moon. Just one little shot at the melody. Give me a moment to shine. I'm sick of, can't help loving that man of mine. Just look at Oklahoma, for example, that rousing title number of the show. When everyone is singing Oklahoma, I get sky, ay, 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 yo ho. And now, one of my final roles. The hills are alive with the sound of music. Three little mates from school are we, part as a schoolgirl or can be. Such mana to sing something other than swinging. I'm down on my knees for the melody. I'm begging with all of my